That song could apply to my next guest. This is a man who has a reputation that goes far beyond his experience. One of Scotland's finest singer-songwriters, Davy Steele.
We chorus, I'd like you to join in here. I'm leaving the fishing life I have known, the battles in nature that nobody's won. For the fish stocks are dwindling and shoals hard to find. I'm leaving the fishing. I've made up my mind. Farewell to the haven. My heart it is sad. The drifters I'm leaving to work on the land. My father were drifter, and my grandfather too. My brother's a skipper on the Eleanor Main, and I worked at the fishing just as soon as I could. So leaving's no easy. The sea's in my blood. Sing it, farewell. Farewell to the haven. My heart it is sad. My heart it is sad. The drifters I'm leaving. The drifters I'm leaving. To work on the land. To work on the land. Lovely. But I'll miss the wee boats though. My heart is there, yeah. With the lads on the genie, hauling the nets. We worked hard together and we laughed hard as well, cursing the weather and riding the swell. Farewell to the haven. Farewell to the haven. My heart it is sad. The drifters I'm leaving. The drifters I'm leaving. To work on the land. To work on the land. I'll work in the wire mill. It's a good job, they say. I'll start and I'll finish the same time every day. And the money is constant, and my wife, she seems pleased. But I'll miss the fishing. And I'll miss the sea. Farewell to the haven. My heart it is sad. My heart it is sad. The drifters are leaving. Lovely. To work on the land. Farewell to the haven. My heart it is sad. The drifters I'm leaving to work on the land. Well said.
A self-penned song there from Davy Steele. Farewell to the haven. You're not old enough to have sailed on the old drifting ships. How did you manage to find all these lovely lyrics? Where did they come from?
Well, that one actually is about a friend of my father's who went to work in Wiremill in Musselburgh, but he'd worked all his life on the drifting. And the story is that my dad said that every day when he came out of the wire mill, what he would do was check his watch and he would look out to see where the drifters were. Couldn't see it, of course, because all the houses were in the way. But he imagined it anyway.
There's a beautiful song about your father as a miner. Is this how you gathered your material, by association, by that connection?
I had to be careful what I say, because I'm trying to remember what some of the songs I've written.
I could trap you on that one.
I think so. I think so. Most of the songs are about either people I've known or events I've known have happened, by association, yeah.
And you told me earlier you're doing a one-man show at the festival.
Yes, me and nine others. It's a one-man show. Now, what's going to happen is that I'd planned to do the show anyway myself, but spoken to a few friends and, like, drinkers, the phoenix has risen once again, and the boys are going to come up and do a couple of numbers with me, and some of the boys from Colbeg, who I've just been to Lorient with.
It's hard to go solo, isn't it? There's thousands of people want to play with you.
That's nice, that's what I like about it. Solo career with 100 other people.
Now, the next record is something I've been hearing about for a while. You've been amassing material.
Yes. I think the material's collected, and it's just a matter of now getting the other bits tied up, the red tape bits, the hard bits, you know, studio, the cover, etc. Mm. Once I do that, then it's all go.
Well, I look forward to that especially. Davy Steele, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Lovely songs that man writes. He's a fine singer too.